G'day, I'm David from the Questacon Science Squad, and today I've got a great demonstration that's all about hot and cold. This is what you need. Two bottles, one with hot water in it, and one with really cold ice water in it. Food dye, red for the hot, blue for cold. A stand to stick your bottles on, about this size, for bottles this size as well. And you're gonna need a big bucket of water. Now the bucket of water you use is going to be different depending on how big your bottles are. So your bottles need to fit in it. All right, this is what you do. Grab your stand and put it down the bottom of your bucket, just like that. There we go, in the middle. And then take your food dye, put a few drops of the blue in the cold one there, that's plenty. A few drops of red in the hot one. Give them both a bit of a swirl around. Let them mix, maybe invert it a few times. Beautiful, try the same with the hot. And make sure it's not too hot if you're gonna do that, because you will burn yourself. There, that should be fine. All right, now comes the difficult part. You've gotta get these bottles into the water, lying down on their sides like that without losing too much of the liquid from inside them. We'll try the cold water one first. So in you go, just like that, holding it in there. And the hot water one can go next to it. Now, if you leave it for a few seconds, let's have a look at what the blue and the red water is doing. Blue water is sinking all the way down to the bottom, but that hot red water is rising up to the top. And it's going to keep on doing this for a little while to come. So if you want to find out more about how to do this experiment or why it's happening like this, you can head on down to the Questacon Science Squad website. I'll see you next time.